That better?
Yeah. Who are you? You CIA?
Good morning, Sergeant Blackburn.
When are you going to tell me what's going on?
18 hours ago, I get a call from Homeland Security saying there's a Marine in detention I need to talk to. Some story about a terror plot in New York, and the Marine claims he has information to stop it. Now, the best part is, he says it's going to happen today. So here we are. You look jet-lagged, and by that I mean you look like shit. Who is this?
That's him. That's Solomon.
And you still believe he's planning an attack here in New York?
Don't you?
Why?
Because he said so.
I read the file. He's trying to save his own ass. He doesn't know what we want to know.
Wait, just hear me out. You want to bury me after? Go ahead.
We don't need to bury you. You're already dead. He doesn't know what we want to know.
We're on the clock. I'm pursuing this lead. What you're going to do is help us clarify the attack scenario. Your cooperation might even get you free of the world of crap you currently inhabit. All you have to do, Sergeant Blackburn, is fill in the blanks. Are we clear? When did you first hear about Solomon and the PLR?
It was 9 months ago. Operation Swordbreaker, Iraqi Kurdistan.
Okay. I'm listening.
Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
Misadventure, this has been agile from advantage to a crossing the NMD and two bikes over.
Copy that.
Yo, does anyone else really not get what the fuck we're doing here?
Quit being a fucking hippie, Montez.
I'm just saying, bro, if this is about the PLR, we should be in Iran, not Iraq.
They're crossing borders, dog. PLR's the right people, all right? They don't make him any writer.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Agile. We have a situation developing here. Get your team dismounted and into the staging area ASAP.
This is 1-3. Copy out.
What the fuck are we stopping here for? Our objective's 20 clicks north of here.
I don't know, Montez. Yeah, let's get out on the road. Okay, let's go. Move.
I guess we're late to the party. Where's the LT?
Hang a right up here.
Hey!
Have you ever asked yourself how this part of the world gets so fucked up all the time?
Seriously?